Each cerebral hemisphere or cerebral cortex are divided into four lobes: the frontal, the parietal, temporal, and the occipital. Frontal lobe gets separated from the parietal lobe with the help of central sulcus, and the temporal lobe is separated from frontal and parietal with the help of lateral sulcus.